Hello dear student, myself Dr. Prashant Kumar Desai. I am a subject teacher of the class B.Pharm 6 sem and my subject name is Herbal Drug Technology. In the continuation part of the unit 3rd, Herbal Cosmetic, in the last lectures we have covered the three components. One was the fixed oils, waxes and the gums. In this unit, one more important component mentioned in your syllabus, that is the colors. As we know that the colors are those compounds which are used to impart the colors. For that reason they have been termed as a coloring agents. They are used to color the skin, they are used to color the hairs, fabrics, and the for that reason they are also termed as a dye products. They are the some herbal sources which are mentioned in the slides, which are obtained from the herbs or the plant. The most common herbal source, the first one, that is the turmeric. As we know about that, this drug turmeric is very popular in India, and it is also known by the two more name. It is also known by the name haldi in Hindi, and it is also known by the name curcuma. This drug is mainly obtained from the root and rhizome of the curcuma longa, and this drug is belong to the family gingiberaceae. The specific color which has been produced by the turmeric, that is the golden yellow color, is produced by this drug, that is known by the name turmeric. And it has been found that the golden yellow color of the turmeric is mainly produced due to the presence of the curcuminoids, in which curcumin is a major active constituent by which the golden yellow color is of the turmeric is produced. Two more component, desmethoxycurcumin and the bis-desmethoxycurcumin, are the other important active constituents. When you talk about the different kind of the category are also present in the turmeric, the turmeric contain carbohydrate, water, proteins, fat, dietary minerals and the dietary fibers and essential oils. And this turmeric is highly used in a act as a product, used to protect for the food कंपोनेंट और द फूड मटेरियल को प्रोटेक्ट करने के लिए हम इसको यूज़ करते हैं फ्रॉम द सनलाइट. दिस ड्रग इज़ ऑल्सो यूज टू कलर द इंडियन क्लोथिंग. दैट इज द इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग द वन ड्रग, दैट इज नोन बाय द नेम टर्मरिक. नंबर टू ड्रग, इट इज़ वेरी पॉपुलर इन इंडिया, दैट इज नोन बाय द नेम हिना इन हिंदी. दिस ड्रग इज नोन बाय द नेम मेहंदी इन हिंदी. दिस ड्रग act as a dye, specifically entire plant and most significantly used part of the plant, that is the leaves part. And this, the botanical name of the henna, that is a Lawsonia inermis, and this the drug is belong to the family Lythraceae. The henna is mainly responsible to produce the color, and it has been found that this color is mainly produced due to the presence of the active constant which are comes under the category of naphthoquinones, and they have been termed as a naphthoquinone derivatives, and the most important active constituent, that is known by the name Lawson. Their drug also contain esterols, also contain coumarins and the flavonoids. The henna or the mehndi is used as a dye product, used to dye the skin, hair and the fingernail, as well as it is used to dye or color the fabrics which include the silk, wool and the leather also. One another drug which is obtained from the herbal source used to impart the color, that is the saffron. And Hindi, the saffron is known by the name, that is of the kesar. It is very popular, kesar. And one more name in English, that is of the crocus. It is mainly obtained from the flower part, and in the flower part, specifically stigma part and the stylotops part of the crocus sativa, the saffron or the kesar is obtained. This drug is belong to the family Iridaceae. The major colored compound comes under the category that is known as the carotenoids, and this carotenoid contain crocin, picrocrocin, crocitin and the safranil. And this is a drug act as is known for its action natural coloring dye, because the coloring dyes is obtained from the nature. For that reason it is termed as a natural coloring dye, comes under the heading uses. One more drug, that is the palash, and in Hindi this is known by the name tesu ke phool. Specifically when we see the Hindi part, tesu ke phool, the part from which we are able to get, that is a phool, or in English that is known by the name flower. The flower is consisted of the dried flower of butia monosperma, that is a botanical name, and this drug is belong to the family papilionaceae. This drug mainly contain chalcones, aurons, which are responsible for its bright color. butene, flavonoids and esteroids are the other active constituents which are present, but the majorly the color, bright color is produced mainly due to the presence of chalcon or the oreons. This drug also comes under the category of the natural color dye. Student, here I mention the one more example, though it is not belong to the herbal source, because in our topic it has been mentioned those drug which are obtained from the plant, they should be mentioned. But the one of the interesting example I found when I have searched this topic, that is the one source which are obtained, that is the insect source. ये आपको ये याद करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है कि जरूर मैंडेटरी नहीं है कि आप इसे याद करें, बस स्पेशली इंटरेस्टिंग लगा कि इंसेक्ट से भी हमें कलर मिल रहे हैं, इसलिए केवल एक एक्स्ट्रा इन्फॉर्मेशन ऐड करने के लिए मैंने इसको ऐड किया है. तो इंसेक्ट सोर्स नाम अपने आप इंडिकेट कर रहा है कि दोज कलरिंग एजेंट विच आर ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम द इंसेक्ट, दे हैव बीन टर्म्ड एज ए इंसेक्ट सोर्स. एंड द एग्जाम्पल दैट इज अ कॉचनियल इंसेक्ट विच इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय द वन अनदर नेम नेचुरल रेड. नेचुरल रेड का मतलब ये हुआ कि वो जो कलर जो प्रोड्यूस हो रहा है वो रेड कलर का हो रहा है, तो फॉर दैट रीजन उसको हम नेचुरल रेड के नाम से जानते हैं. इट इज़ ए स्केली इंसेक्ट दैट इज ए डैक्टिलो पियस कोकस, एंड दिस इंसेक्ट बिलोंग टू द फैमिली डैक्टिलो पीडेई. द इंसेक्ट प्रोड्यूस मेनली सिरामिक एसिड, इट इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एक्टिव कॉन्स्टेंट, मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट कंपोनेंट, केमिकल कंपोनेंट विच इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम द स्केल्स ऑफ द इंसेक्ट्स. कार्मिनिक एसिड, इट इज कैन बी एक्सट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम द बॉडी एंड द एक्स ऑफ द इंसेक्ट, एंड दिस कार्मिनिक एसिड इज मिक्सड विद द एल्यूमिनियम और कैल्शियम साल्ट टू मेक कार्मीन डाई, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन बाय द नेम कॉकनियल. तो जो कार्मीन डाई की जो फॉर्मेशन हो रही है, दैट इज मेनली जो प्रीकर्सर है वो है कार्मिनिक एसिड विच हैज बीन एक्सट्रैक्टेड आउट फ्रॉम द बॉडी एंड द eggs of the insect, and after that this carminic acid which has been extracted out, treated or mixed with the aluminium or calcium salt, after that the product will be produced, that is known by the name carmine dye, and this is the known by the name natural dye. It is, when you talk about the uses of this cochineal insect or the natural dye, it is used as a colorant in a food and in lipstick preparation. So that is the extra information. There is no need to give the more attention to the insect source because it is not comes under our syllabus part. But for the further some of the extra information point of view से मैंने इसको इसमें add कर लिया है. तो here is the completion of the color, which is mainly I have mentioned the five example, and the five example one of the example which has been comes under the insect, and the remaining four comes under the herbal source. We have covered in the herbal source turmeric, henna, saffron and the plash. These are the example of herbal source, and the one of the insect source, that is the cochineal insect or the natural rat. So it is yahan par hum complete karte hain apne colors ko which comes under the herbal cosmetic unit 3. Thank you.